Just some friggin' elastics, bud. You just need some elastics. Did you bring the elastics?
What elastics?
That's all. That's the only thing you needed to bring was elastics. I have the zip ties.
Oh, then there you go.
I guess I have the elastics.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna say. That was like an hour and a half further than Ottawa. So.
On the trailer, my truck is not working.
Yeah, you're running a V853 though. This thing's a pig on gas too.
Yeah, I'm not wearing these.
A little better.
Did you grab the count, Chris?
You're not.
Yeah, I did.
You don't want them. You don't like them.
Cool. Wow. Last check. Everyone's got
geriatric shoes. Is everybody paper good?
Can we grab the
challenge? I have a spike.
I didn't take that long.
Oh, fuck
that,
buddy.
Fuck. Do we have a fucking, a lock?
I had one, but I don't know where it is. I can't find it anymore.
We're going to the dollar store.
Richie!
Bonneville, tonight at Cafe de Cup.
Bonneville!
So, just got out of Rich's, which lives in Gatineau, Quebec. And the drivers here are great. Not a lot of aggressive driving at all, eh, bro?
Yeah, sure. They're fucking ruthless!
Fuck.
Back to Ontario we go.
Did I say that wrong, Chris? Is that where you're laughing?
No.
What are you laughing about? I said Cape Back?
It's kind of a
coupon.
It's not Cape Back?
No, you did say coupon.
Well, Quebec doesn't have a K in it, so it's not Cape
Back. Yeah, we sure get our picture in front of fucking Parliament.
Hi, Ontario.
Sussex Drive! One Sussex Drive, we're driving by fucking Justin's place, man.
You get a picture in front of me.
Yeah, I think that's it right there. That's Justin Trudeau's house. That that's the fucking...
Is that a buddy of yours, or...?
That's a ball of
not
fucking
a buddy of you.
I don't know. Don't quote me on it, but I believe...
chimneys on it.
Yeah, buddy.
You know there's one ballin'-ass den in there? It's just like,
he's got 13 chimneys, because you know how much that guy blows smoke. Oh, is that a good one, or what? You saw what I did, eh?
There's a lot of stuff.
Like a really nice old school study.
So we're back. That quick, we're back.
Did like a maple floor ceiling office once.
Thank you.
likes Wayne's World.
This
next song is called Cross Your T's and Dot Your Lowercase J's. We'll be right back.
Our boys just gave one. We're so fired up, have a good fucking night.
Everybody here is supporting it. Hopefully this turns into something great.